Alright then, hello people. Bloody Evil here again, and we're gonna play some more Final Fantasy. I guess we better start. Hi to everyone that's watching this. Welcome to my channel. Damn rats. He was running away. I think I might have fixed the sound for this one. So, the last one, like, seeing the volume of the music was overpowering my voice before. So, hopefully, it's fixed. We shall see. A screwy camera there. My bad. Put the map up so we know where we're going. Yeah, we're gonna try and get the mage masher. It is in these tunnels, but it's whether it actually spawns. Let's hope it is in one of the item chests. One can hope, eh? Yeah. Could be very useful to run. Yeah. Run on gambits, man, because I don't have to worry about healing so much. Yeah. No, I don't have it, see. I'm telling mom, but I don't think they'd do anything. Let me just check where we are. We are. Yes, we're going the right way for now. We're good. He is good. Come here, ratios. So I think we're coming up to the maze master. One can hope, eh? Yeah. No. The dire rat. Yes. Don't want to attack those fish. I don't think I can take those fish right now. The mage master should be over there. Whoa. Hi there, fish. Never seen one of those in here before. I guess we'll take it on. Yeah. Oh yeah, bat. Hi bat. Might as well give us a potion. I don't want to go that way. Let's hope this is the Mage Master. Oh, it's a remedy. Damn it! Should we get out of here? Like, leave that thing and then come back? See if we... Get out of here real quick. Really? I thought I killed you guys. Let's do this. I really want that Mage Master. It'd be really useful. Should technically be down here. Let's see, it hasn't spawned this time. Yeah, this is the entrance to the... Let's go forwards for now. I think I can come back down here. I hope so. It's much easier to get to the Mage Master again. Let us say. Door. Did you really? See, I knew I couldn't go back. Oh well, it doesn't matter. You guys know that it spawns there, so it's the main thing. You guys are now aware that that Mage Master spawns at that point. Looks like I have to, I'll have to buy one later. Like, is there any more in here? Oh yeah, there is. Turn this page. That's a lot of room.
Hey, Buckethead!
Hey, Buckethead. Yeah, bitch. You didn't see me! Let's see if I can remember how to do this. I remember which one to find, it's the lion. But I can't remember how. Yeah. These guys.
Hello.
Anything that way? No, there's nothing that way. That's not the one we want. I don't think so. I could be wrong. Yeah, it must be. That must be the one we want. Damn it. I knew I'd forget about this. Yes, it is, yes. I'm a dumbass! Didn't even use my eyeballs! I know where that is. Can I pull those
ones? Over here!
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Hey, Buckethead.
Oh, we're a bit close. My bad. I think I've done this wrong, and the reason I think I've done this wrong is because he's there.
Over here!
Yeah, I have. Oh, bugger.
Hey, Buckethead!
Too far again. Why are you doing that? Going too far. Oh, I'm gonna truly bugger this over there.
Over here!
I think I have. Yeah, I have. I've messed it up. I'm gonna redo it. Alright. Yeah.
Hey, Buckethead!
Yeah, you guys need to come down here. This way. We've already done the sigil. I've done it wrong again. I have totally done it wrong again.
Hello?
Two short planks, I'm telling you. Alright. Yep, I remember how to do this. I think. I hope. And then you run into them. I can't remember how to do it.
Over here! Hey, Buckethead!
Oh, they caught me. I can't remember how to do it. Oh, man. I did this before. Wait. You don't bring those ones down there.
Over here!
You bring them there.
Hello?
I remember how to do it.
Over here!
He's going. No, he's not. Yay! I said I know how to do it! It's been a while since I did that. I do apologize.
Quite a performance.
Who are you?
I play the leading man. Who else? Fran, the Magicite.
Now then, I'll take that.
No, you won't. I found it. It's mine.
And then when I take it from you, it'll be mine. Exit stage right.
The gods do not smile on us.
I like it better that way.
Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. And I'll catch up with you guys in the next episode. Goodbye, see you all later.